Welcome to week 10 of the 100 Day Challenge. This week it is Coastal Cliffs, and I am going to go back to doing an ink and wash. We're using the Holbein palette again this week, mostly because my brain's really tired, and so I just sort of want to use a pre-set up palette. I also haven't taped anything, so we're going to go with somebody's suggestion of using sticky tack to hold the pages in place. I don't have sticky tack though, so we're going to see if the kneaded eraser works. It might not. I might just have to deal with chasing the square of paper around my page, but we're going to find out. This will be an exciting adventure. I think it should work. There. So, Coastal Cliffs, ink and wash, just sort of having fun with them. It's out of my comfort zone. I don't draw coastal cliffs, and I'm also nowhere around where coastal cliffs exist. So my experience seeing them in real life has been very limited, so this could be quite interesting. Alright, there are this week's coastal cliffs. I think I like this one and this one and maybe this one. Like, I don't really like any of the others at all. So I might totally reattempt this video and you might never see it. But I don't think I actually have time for that. So you're probably seeing this video. Let me know how you would have attempted mini coastal cliffs. Like, they're so far out of my comfort zone that I just couldn't figure it out, which is interesting. Like, I do paint your style challenges and they're fine, but even after 7 of these, like, I just couldn't get the feel of them to be right. So it's definitely interesting. I hope you enjoyed watching me struggle. Well, that sounds wrong. You enjoyed watching this video. It's interesting to struggle this much. Let me know which one's your favorite. And thanks for watching.